fuck? Sorry for that. This tough guy does it.